I started a new job about 5 months ago, and one of my coworkers and I started bonding over mediocre romance novels. Hot. The problem is I haven't read any since middle school because they're so heteronormative. Mm-hmm. Not hot. But I remember a lot about them because my mom still loves to read them all. My coworker is in her 60s, and she's just happy to have something to talk about, so I didn't mention this. 2 months ago, she recommended this series of 20-ish books that she has all of and offered to lend me the first one. I accepted with no intention of reading it and returned it after a week saying it was really good. Oh, no. God damn it. You have to come to us before you fuck up.
This is the breaking into the hotel breakfast of human social interchanges. This is rough.
She came in the next day with the next 3 books. Now I'm on book 8. I have not read any of them. How do I make her stop? Oh, my God. And that's from, oh, God, there's actually 26 books. Folks, you have to tell us the names of these franchises.
Yeah.
We can't, and you have to reach out to us before you fuck up.
But I will say at this point, it seems like you've already got a fine trajectory going. You've made it through 8. You've got 18 more to go. If you could just keep up this, like, take it away for a week, bring it back, like, yeah, super hot. I loved all the caressing. And then, like, maybe you can make it through all 26. And come out the other side. Half a year gone, yes, but you're free now. You're free from this genie's cave.